Lockheed Martin's next-generation HIMARS, called ER-GMLRS, Extended Range Guided Multiple Launch Rocket System. With double the range of HIMARS. Lockheed Martin's Extended Range Guided Multiple Launch Rocket System has completed its first systems qualification test. Based on the original Guided Multiple Launch Rocket System, HIMARS that has been made famous by its game-changing abilities in Ukraine against Russia, the new Guided Multiple Launch Rocket System is designed to then double the range of HIMARS. Now, this recent test has confirmed that new Guided Multiple Launch Rocket System is officially in the final phases of its development. The test was held October 6, 2022 at White Sands Missile Range in New Mexico, where the Extended Range Guided Multiple Launch Rocket System round was fired from a High Mobility Artillery Rocket System, HIMARS. In a press release, Lockheed Martin claimed that the Extended Range Guided Multiple Launch Rocket System met all success criteria in the short-range test flight scenario, which means that the rocket traveled approximately 36 miles, 59 kilometers, to the designated target area. Our next-generation HIMARS provides versatility for commanders, offering a choice of munitions at longer distances with the same reliability and precision the system is known for, said Jay Price, Vice President of Precision Fires at Lockheed Martin Missiles and Fire Control. This success advances the Extended Range Guided Multiple Launch Rocket System closer to production as we complete the final phase of the development program. Even though the test was held over a much shorter range than what the Extended Range Guided Multiple Launch Rocket System is being developed to achieve, Lockheed Martin reported that the October trial was nonetheless beneficial in confirming the missile's flight trajectory, range, and accuracy from the points of launch to impact. The test also evaluated the Extended Range Guided Multiple Launch Rocket System warhead's lethality, the system's ability to integrate with its HIMARS launcher counterpart, as well as the missile's general performance during a short-range strike. The new Guided Multiple Launch Rocket System variant's extended range doesn't appear to have been the main focus of Lockheed Martin's most recent test. It's certainly the new offering's defining factor overall, as it can reach out to approximately 93 miles, 150 kilometers, in all weather conditions. The big boost in range means a single launcher can engage a HIMARS can cover targets within an area of about 5,800 square miles in any direction. However, when equipped with the new Guided Multiple Launch Rocket System, a launcher could instead potentially hit targets over approximately 27,000 square miles, or roughly five times what its predecessor could achieve. Note that these figures include areas below its minimum firing distance. The U.S. Army first began testing longer-range guided multiple launch rocket system concepts in 2018, and the initiative was led by the Army's Aviation and Missile Research, Development, and Engineering Center. Depending on the success of these final trials, Extended Range Guided Multiple Launch Rocket System is set to be cut into production sometime in fiscal year 2023 as part of Lockheed Martin's Guided Multiple Launch Rocket System contract with the Army. Once handed over to the Army specifically, the Guided Multiple Launch Rocket System would present the service with a big leap in flexibility. This is especially true when paired with HIMARS, as these wheeled vehicle-based launchers are highly mobile and air transportable, which would make Extended Range Guided Multiple Launch Rocket System especially ideal for distributed and expeditionary operations. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.